Hello, Beachwood band members. I'm here to help you log into your Tone Savvy accounts. Some of you in the middle school and high school have already done this and may have these login details saved in your keychain. This video is for those who are logging in for the first time. The first thing that you're going to need to enter is your username. And for this, today I am going to be Benny Bison. And I need to enter my last name first, Bison, followed by my first name, and I'm going to enter it exactly the way that it appears in Infinite Campus. If for some reason you are not able to log in with this information and you're being very careful about entering it with a capital letter at the beginning of each of your names, then please send me an email and I will check your login information. Now, the passwords are shared with you in your Google Classroom. You can copy and paste that directly from here. So I'm going to enter my password that I looked up on my Google Classroom. And then the last thing that you have to enter is a teacher code, and that's what directs you to my assignments. And for this, my teacher code for all bands is 16760. Just like that. Now, when I hit login, and you can hit save here, I am not going to. This will keep your login information for the next time that we use this. You should see student dashboard here and assignment sets right here. If it doesn't go here and you get a red error message, the first thing to check is, are you capitalizing everything correctly? You can copy and paste the password from Google Classroom to help with that, and make sure that when you're putting your name in that you capitalize the first letter of your first name and the first letter of your last name. If after a couple attempts that doesn't work, please email me and I'll be glad to send back login information that you can copy and paste in there. So enjoy Tone Savvy, looking forward to it, and I can't wait to get started.